I will be true.
Here's my resume and all my credentials. As you can see, I've awarded as best in English, best in math, best in science, and I also became a leader in Boy Scout when I was in elementary. And I'm also graduated as a valedictorian when I was in elementary. And when I was in high school, I also received an award for best in also in English because I'm good in English. And also, I've been a leader in a club. It's a science club, and
then you apply as carpenter, though you have received any awards.
Pardon, ma'am?
Never
mind. As I was saying,
this couldn't happen again. This is that one.
I could easily have said, please wait for me, or will you wait for me? But the years of working in the placement section has dulled the edges of my instinct for courtesy. I always spoke with an abruptness, and I know that is the reason why people get annoyed at me. Could it also be the reason why I don't have a man in my life now? I do want to have a family. Whenever I see a couple, I cannot help but be jealous. Or when I am watching a movie, I cannot stop thinking about having a family. I want to have a family. But I guess the universe doesn't think I deserve it. Thank you. Have you signed it?
Yes. I heard about this place from my friend who got a job for at the fair. I'm not starving yet. I still get some money from my last job. But my team broke up after that last job. And you don't stand to get too many jobs if you are working alone, you know, adventuring. You can't finish a job quickly enough if you got to do the planning, nailing and sewing all by your lone self. You got to be on the team.
Since you're not starving yet, you will not mind working at the woodcraft section 3 times a week at 254 a day, depending on your skills and the farmer's discretion, for 2 or 3 months. After which, there might be a call from the outside. We may hold for you.
Thank you.
What's the new one?
The new one there? Hey! We're breaking him in proper.
How much was he going to get?
3?
But this feeling of 400 pesos vacancy.
Come now, give him the extra 100.
Only off. Just.
He only went during the ad days. Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays.
Ato says, I have you to thank.
Only 50 pesos. Ato would have given it to you eventually.
Yes, but you spoke for me. Thank you. Though I don't need it as badly as the rest. For you to look at me?
You would have known I have no wife yet.
I do it for anyone.
As you would suddenly be mine to hold as I'm holding you now, and yet never so near, mine to have.
I went to the province, ma'am.
You could have sent someone to tell us.
It was an emergency, ma'am.
How so?
My son died.
But you said you were not married.
No, ma'am.
Are you married?
No, ma'am.
But you had a son.
I'm not married to his mother.
You should have told us everything.
I did not think.
Your lives are our business, ma'am.
I'm sorry if you thought I lied. Falling in
take my whole life to, for I can't help falling in love with you.
As I was saying, sampai kah semua.
Here.
Kamu sadar mana?
Here.
I should move away.